Pisson. I wonder what you've seen, Jim, over the early moments of the game.
Well, both sides seem happy with the patient approach for now, still trying to have a good look at one another.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
He gets past his man. Tippers have it back and they can go again. And it's Xavi. Xavi with a delicate ball. Ronaldinho. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Battles to win it back. Turns and goes back. He's had a shot! Oh, nearly, nearly. Ferdinand. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldinho goes looking. Iniesta. Ronaldinho. Eto. Finds himself eased off the ball. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. It's Ronaldinho. Henry.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Trion plays it towards the front. Fletcher. He's got through.
Back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Arsenal take the lead.
He's just gone and reminded us yet again of what a threat he carries.
Xavi. Hoists it forward. Giggs. Hit long and direct. Chose to squeeze it through. No, not quite. Here's Ronaldinho. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Rooney. As he picks him out. And the finish! Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Well, he always had the measure of the keeper there. Such confidence and composure.